but the company trying to free the ship warned it could remain here for weeks, waiting in